Where's your plate?
In my hand. Subscribe. Period. Thank you, coach.
This is Sabrina Morrissey, Director of Admissions at High Mowing School.
Hi.
Hey. I think ours is pretty weird.
Our students are challenged to meet their academic capacities, and we also strive to nurture their social and emotional growth. Our boarding students arrived on campus 2 weeks prior to school starting.
Yeah, oh, this looks beautiful.
Testing negative for COVID-19 before and after arrival has allowed them to socialize freely within their family bubble.
Happy birthday!
Nights such as our open mic night.
I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out.
Bring much needed fun, warmth, and togetherness. Being a teenager is hard, especially under the extraordinary circumstances we all find ourselves in. The students study together, eat together, and live together in cohorts. Our High Mowing family embraces the diversity and culture that gives our campus texture. We are working with our students to succeed, grow, learn, live, and to be brave together.